thing that drowns me makes me want. I've been losing sleep, dreaming about the things that we could be. Maybe I've been praying hard. Hey Candies, welcome back to another video, and today we're going to be checking out the February update. So let's go check it out. So the first thing we have is the new animal and new bundle with the animal. I'm super excited, guys, because the clothing for the platypus, yes, they have a platypus, is really, really cute. So first up, we have the platypus. So it's a really cute animal design. I really love it. Next, we have the noir lace outfit, and oh my goodness, I can't describe how much I love this outfit. It is so pretty and so fancy and just perfect. Next, we have the detective outfit, and oh my goodness, the magnifying glass is so adorable. So yeah, let's go ahead and buy it. So now, first we are getting our detective set. As you can see, somebody is already dressed as Perry the Platypus. So yeah, these items are super cool and I can't wait to try them out. So we see like this little effect here, black and white. I'm not sure if that's a glitch or not. Let's find out for ourselves. So up first, we have our little detective set. And if you guys didn't see that, it makes a little question mark after a while. Not sure if there's a way to activate that question mark, but as you can see, yeah, it does that. And then next we have the set I really wanted to try out. And yes, no guys, it's not a glitch. Look at how pretty that is. It just makes it black and white. And all in all, it's fabulous. Let's go check out the other neat stuff. Okay, so as you guys can see, we're gonna go ahead and look at the Jama journal. And the next we have Master Tracks. So this is a music game and you get to create your own music is what it sounds like. So we're gonna check that out later in the video. After that, we have a brand new egg. This looks super neat. I'm really excited to hatch one. At the moment, I'm not gonna do it due to the fact I don't wanna waste any more sapphires, but I will maybe in a later video, who knows? And hopefully there's a gold version of this egg. Because if so, you know your girl's gonna try and collect it. And then next we have Jambassador tutorials. These look awesome, and you can find them in Seraphia Forest. And it's kind of like a movie projector, and that's how you'll find them. So we're gonna check those out as well, because the Jambassadors work really hard on these videos, and I think it's very important we just check them out. Next, we have design an alpha item. How amazing is this? So, of course, I'm not really gonna be making an entry, but whoever wins, I'm sure it's gonna be awesome. And who knows, maybe Animal Jam will make it easier to obtain. Next, we have the pet love bugs. These always come in, so they're not new. The year of the tiger. So there's now a zodiac party for that. And we have the Postmaster game and the Friendship Party. And the Friendship Party looks a little new this year. And Pack Run, Delightful Deliveries. And some facts about platypus. Platypuses. So yeah, let's go check out the egg. So once again, guys, I'm not buying the egg. I am here merely to show you how much it costs. So, as you guys can see, it costs the exact same as the other pet prehistoric egg. Now, this prehistoric egg, I heard, hatches stegosauruses. So if you guys really want a stegosaurus, you guys should totally hatch that egg. And like all the others, you can grow them up to have your own avatar. All right, Candies. So this one is now creating music. So this is gonna be really cool. And Yeah. So basically, the controls are pretty simple. And I'm sure there will be a tutorial on this later. And if not, I will link a tutorial in the description if I can find one. At the moment, I'm not going to go through the entire process or create a song, because I want this video to not be lengthy. Alright, now we're going to get to another part. Next thing we're going to be checking out are the new tutorials made by the lovely Jambassadors. As you can see, a lot of people are already here. So yeah, these are basically tutorials, just how the AJC used to do it. And they're all made by the Animal Jam Jambassadors. So pet leveling, fossil hunting, alpha items, protect your account with two-step verification, all of that good stuff. Now you all probably know what this game is, but if not, this is the Postmaster game. This is how you can get Postmaster hats in Animal Jam, and it's super fun to do. However, it does get a little hard. I've never been able to complete the entire all of the levels, but yeah, I'm basically just gonna play a little bit. As you guys can see, it is a little difficult. So it does get harder each time. Yeah, you have to be really gentle, that's the problem. So yeah, it's a fun game to play, but I don't really, yeah, I'm not very good at it. The next thing we're checking out is what's going to be the brand new den. Now this is underwater and this is super neat, but how are all of them able to breathe underwater? I don't know how they're all able to breathe underwater. Maybe this is like a dome around it? But like, it kind of doesn't make any sense. And honestly, in my opinion, I would have liked it better if Animal Jam made it only for underwater animals, like seals. That way we might have a future possibility of getting, let's say, sharks or dolphins or any of the, like octopus, something like that. That would be really cool. But yeah, that's gonna wrap up our video today. I hope you guys enjoyed. Make sure to like, subscribe, and don't forget to leave comments down below what your favorite part of the update is. As always, Candies, I will see you next time. Stay safe and jam on. Bye bye! I've got no roots.